Mental health is really important to us. We have various teams. We have a well-being team, a well now team that are all set up to encourage chats and encourage people to speak about their mental health.
We have regular coffee mornings. You can go and speak about anything that's on your mind.
There are quite a few colleagues of mine who are mental health champions, and they'll basically be a talking point if you've got any concerns.
You have a mentor, a coach, a performance evaluation lead.
There is a central anonymous line you can call if you're having any issues, but also senior members of staff are always checking in to make sure you're feeling okay.
I think Deloitte fosters a really inclusive environment. Everyone has mutual respect for each other, no matter your position.
There is also many support networks available if you do feel that there is something you're struggling with about not being included, and there are regular respects inclusion sessions run to make sure that everyone is thinking about this on a day-to-day level.
The thing that we've focused on since I've started is actually just making everybody aware that it's okay to not be okay. I've struggled with mental health across the years, and when I first started, I was really nervous about opening up about that. My progression with actually speaking up has really helped me, not only in the office interacting with people, but also just within myself.
You've got so many people who you can go to if you've got any issues. You're not just on your own.